It's second day of vlogging. So yesterday I got an hour and 7 minutes of footage, which was way too much to deal with. So today I'm just not gonna film anything in school. This is me at like 2 o'clock in the morning, basically, whenever school starts. I look a mess and I'm just trying to make it through without falling over.
Okay. Isaiah!
I'm here in Recycling Club with my BFF for life, Ginny. Ginny, what sort of chances do I have of becoming famous?
A lot.
A lot of chances? Like a lot of opportunities or like a good chance?
Good chance.
So not like a lot of missed opportunities, because that'd be really
sad. You're gonna be famous.
This is what Ginny and I are friends, because she's so positive and nice all the time. Just herd us in there when school's over. Like pigs. Like pigs, like swine.
Just the plural of swine? Swine?
Like swines. Is swine like a mother pig or is it just pig? Yeah. Sam, why are you in Recycling Club?
Because I care about the environment.
I'm in Recycling Club because I don't feel like going to homeroom.
Answer that.
Ginny, why are you in Recycling Club?
Because I recycle. I don't actually recycle.
Thanks, Jack. Students from Hamburg, Germany arrived on Tuesday. They'll be at Northstone. We'll cut that. Said one German, "Sie Amerikaner sind Kannibalen." Sucks. I hate it.
Here, here's
what. Don't say it.
I hate my monologue so much. But the joke is that people from Hamburg are called hamburgers.
Yeah.
No. No one at Northampton's gonna get that.
Oh, yeah. Because you can't speak English that well. You can just be like,
yeah,
easy to
English.
God damn it. Can you tell him to play dumb?
Yeah.
No, that's horrible.
Well, we go with what? I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
I don't know, make a bunch of Hitler jokes.
All right. Yeah. This one's even worse, are you ready? The weather's been pretty amazing this week, with lots of sun and temperatures in the 60s and 70s, allowing Hoosiers to get in the last of their outdoorsy activities before the fall sets in. You know, someone said to me the other day, "Aaron, you need to go out more often. You look like an ugly pale Voldemort." And I was like, "Mom, please stop." I don't know, should I have Marina?
My name is Sergei, Russian oil tycoon. Here.
Wait, Gata, okay, Kara posted 2 pictures
from
the seniors
pic
folder on Facebook, and
Gata
commented, "Need more to do?"
Sam, why
don't
you
sit
on his lap?
And then we've got
Pono! Let's do Pono! Let's do it, alright!
Here to talk about the new iPhone is local nerd Sam Gavinovich. In a segment.
No, it's actually a good, like, pan. Hey, I'm in publications. I just wanted to let you know I'm already famous because people are just, like, crowding around to watch my blog. So, vlog, video blog. So, Michelle Obama, like, made all these, like, schools change their school lunches to make them healthier, which is cool and everything, except that North Central is taking it way too far. This is, like, diet applesauce. It's just unnecessary. I just had a profound thought. Why is it that when you peel food, it makes it sexual? Like, watch this.
Get it, peel it.
I forgot to peel it. Shit.
Can I go?
Jeremy, what do you want to do to my German?
I want to mate him.
Help! So yesterday, Brooke shot a water bottle from right there into a trash can over there. Now Sam's gonna attempt the same thing, and he's like a little closer.
You still missed.
What do you have to say for yourself?
You can't.
Don't want this on phone.
Attempt number 4. I'm here in my free period with Ern. Ern and Arn forever. This is my new vlog video vlog.
How do you for newspaper?
No.
For what?
It's called How to Get Famous in a Month, and I'm gonna be famous in a month. she thinks I don't have good chances, but I'm confident still. Hey Annie.
Hey.
Hey Annie. Wait. What would you recommend I do to get famous?
To get famous?
Yeah.
Sex tape. That's what I was saying. Or maybe if you like survive a jump off a building and then it goes viral.
What if I do a sex tape off a building?
Then there's no way you couldn't get famous.
Oh, I think I already found one.
I made a sex tape.
Yeah. I would really love to work with the English teachers because we do a whole thing on it, but I do it out of order.
Show it to Allie.
It still looks like we have at the end of the semester because it's really the most interesting. So right before we do nature and nurture. And they
can't change
the
Kardashian.
Thanks. I don't really
understand. Kim K's got nothing on this. This sex tape requires two hands.
Alright, here we go.
Allie, I made you something. It's a sex tape.
Just for it, I have something to report.
In the senior honor code parking lot, and a couple of people are kind of like pissed off because, I mean, check out this shit. Adam, how are you feeling today?
What the fuck?
This bus is blocking like, I don't know, 10 cars. Let the record show the bus 132 is driven by a dick. Here is Adrian Hansen. Adrian, is this okay, what they're doing to us?
I don't think so, no.
They're just painting us in like rats.
Yeah, there's gotta be some sort of a thing that says no.
I mean, you just have to learn how to say no. Say no.
No means no.
Let's go.
Oh shit, okay, fuck. Hey, so I kind of screwed up today, because I was like, I filmed an hour and 7 minutes of footage yesterday, I'm not going to film nearly as much today, I'm just going to like focus on Johan coming, and that's it. But then when I went to the airport, I forgot my camera, and afterwards we went to like get ice cream, we went and hung out in Broad Ripple and Rocky Ripple, and I also forgot my camera, so I have no footage of Johan for today, but as proof that he's real, look, he gave me this thing. It's like a Zhang Pauli football team, which is, well, soccer, but it's football. I'm getting my Spanish and German mixed up. Football. So it's a cool soccer team in Hamburg, Germany. So he's real, I promise. I guess I'll just focus on, like, Johan's stuff tomorrow. I haven't actually told Johan yet that I'm going to be vlogging with him. So hopefully he doesn't think I'm really weird. Well, okay, I am really weird. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave you with, some words of advice. I'm in my car right now, it's like 1:30 in the morning, but hey, you can sleep when you're dead, right? I'm so tired. I still have to edit this. I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave. Think about that. No, don't think about that. That's just meaningless bullshit. So, keeping with the theme of a different goodbye every time, how about cowabunga, y'all? I'm sorry.